Please, can you help? Stars above, finally someone with a bit of sense to them. Please, traveler, help out a fair trader, aye? Bloody Argonians, that's what happened. A gang of mad lizards hissing and spitting their crazy chants. They stole every flask of my stock and fled up to the cave on the hill. I'm a brave mer. I'll walk the Ashlands. But I'm not suicidal. How do you think? I'm a respected trader with the Darkvale Trading Costa, one of the largest importers and exporters in the Southern Isles. Get those potions back, and I'll make it worth your while. Don't worry about me. I'll be waiting here with these rented guar, my carts, and the stench of decomposing guards. No rush.
Thank you.
you have my goods? By the hoary hosts of Oriel, thank you. If I'd arrived in Cradamore empty-handed, I don't think it would have gone well for me. Go with the thanks of this humble trader and his masters in the Darkvale Trading Costa.
Will you hear my plea? Renegades from my tribe are besieging the Tribunal Temple at Iliath. Our wise woman needs help persuading our Ashkan this is a terrible mistake. If he won't listen, she must. We Ashlanders just don't ignore the advice of our wise women. Our Ashkan defying her wishes? It's wrong.
Is a good attack.
Have you come bearing a sword, or are your palms open to the sky? Then you know the shape of the problem. Our Ashkan has laid siege to the Tribunal Temple. He knows I disapprove. He rallied the hot-headed warriors of our tribe while I was meditating. He snuck out while my back was turned. The monks must understand we are not their enemy. Take an offering of herbs and potions. The Ashkan took our store to his camp. His renegades are protecting them. Fight through them. Take the medicine. Deliver it to the temple. Can you do this? He acts against my wishes, but he is still our Ashkan, the patriarch of our tribe. I keep the Kagesh tribe moral and wise. He keeps them safe and strong. He is our right arm and sharpened steel. All his followers. I would have him give up this folly and rejoin us. We should live in peace, far from the housemen. If he won't listen to me, I'll have to step away from his side. So understand me.
Thank you. You poison them. Ashlanders are all the same.
I'm sorry. I don't believe I know you. Our wise woman sent you? By Azura, you couldn't have come at a better time. Let me see what you have. I'll take the herbs to cure at Brethis. As for you, there are many injured soldiers here. Take the drafts and use them on the dying. Meet me in the main temple complex. It's up the stairs to the southwest. I'll be speaking with Curate Brethis. Brethis is supposed to be wise for a houseman. Surely I can get him to see reason, even if this guar-brained ordinator won't.
Greetings.
It'll take more than this to kill me.
This is going to heal, right?
Another stranger in my temple? You must be the Ashlanders' chosen emissary. Though violence still threatens our sanctuary, I am grateful. I know Hedrana. And I know we both desire peace. Waka, there's a long history of bad blood between the Ashlanders and our order. Hedrana and I can't impose peace on our followers, however we might feel. If we could stem the tide of violence, even for a moment. Who would respond? The pact holds the Covenant at bay. The only troops they've sent are their wounded and dying. You've helped the grievously injured, but wounded soldiers can't protect us. There is still a source of power left to us, the Tribunal. Perhaps the three will show us a way through these trying times. Go to the sanctuary on this floor and pray at the shrine. Perhaps the Tribunal will answer you.
It's you again, the child whose soul was stolen. My Lady Amalexia is grateful for the aid you gave Disciple Sildras. My Lady has many responsibilities to her children. Is Iliath more important than the Covenant invasion? Than Molag Bal's schemes? Than a mother struggling to give birth in Mournhold? Or a father praying for his sick child's life in Sedanine? Even if they do attack, everyone here will still die someday. Even you, child. One night, you will close your eyes and never return to Tamriel. The Tribunal does not offer immortality, nor does it shield the Reverend from the trials of life.
Ah, now that is a wiser question. Almalexia bids me to say this. Go to the chapel below this temple. Take ashes from the urns of Narathran and Faryon. Scatter them in the eternal flames beneath the northern and southern towers. The ordinators will appear before you. You must earn their respect. Long ago, Narathran and Faryon were guard captains who gave their lives to defend Iliath. Defeat them in combat, and they'll aid in your... Suppose a Mur asked you for aid against an enemy he could not defeat alone.
If you can defeat him in battle, he's weak, and he wants you to solve problems for him. If he can defeat you, he's strong, and his need is genuine.
Who dares take my ashes? ashes.